Hey you, where do you think you're going?
Hi, Rada didn't notice you there. I was just going to the park with Ruben.
Well, you better not cause any trouble, because he will.
Yes, Rada, I know the drill. If I do something bad, I'll get in trouble. You've told me enough times at this point.
Good. Now run along now. Ruben's probably waiting for you.
Okay, thanks, Mom. Love you. Bye.
Have fun to lay. He hates you too.
Heck, just as foolish as always. Now I better run along and do my business. Hey, Ruben, you at the park?
Of course I am. I've been waiting for you for the past 20 minutes.
All right, perfect. I'm on my way now. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 five, meow, meow. All right, I'm here. Meow, 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 meow. Sorry, the park is like a 10-minute walk from my house. I had to sprint here to get here in 5. Meow, 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 meow. Fine, let's. Meow, meow, me, meow, meow, me, me, meow, me, meow, me. Well, my friend, you know I've been working on a new OS behind the scenes all this time, right? Me, me, meow, 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 me, meow, 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 meow. Yes, that's what I said. This sauce can't possibly fail. Meow, 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 meow. Sarcasm is the lowest form of wit. Meow, 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 meow. Just shut up. I've tested the OS for any bugs or glitches, and I know for a fact, 100%, that there is no way to get rid of it. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, I thought you'd never ask. I actually paid Madge $5 to test the OS. I know it sounds like a lot, but I probably made back the $5 plus more from the spam ads and pop-ups the OS threw in his face. But lo and behold, he wasn't able to find any way to get rid of the OS. Meow, 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 meow. Ah, speak of the devil, here we are. Meow, 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 meow. Ah, but this is not any old bush, my friend. If you would have taken a second to look at the sign, this is actually my secret hideout. If you want to see the reason why I brought you here, you're going to have to go inside. Meow, 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 meow. Me. Oof. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. This, my friend, is the Tulli OS laboratory. Meow, 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 meow. Scratch logic talks. Anyway, follow me to the control room. Here is the control room. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Oh my dear Scratch Cat. I need your help. You see, I'm trying to get my OS to spread from computer to computer. And given the number of people who will be using it and the number of ads that will pop up, it would make us a fortune, so are you with me or not? Oh, that sounds awesome, of course I am, but a quick question, who are you going to send the OS to first? Oh, the answer to that question is quite simple, I'm going to send it to him. Let me give you a hint. He's the guy who makes grounded videos out of me. He's the guy who has defeated our OS as many times. He's the guy who trash talks our shows like they were made in 10 minutes or something. Oh, Scratch Cat, you worry too much. I said this before, and I'll say it again. There is no way to get rid of the OS. I've tested this thoroughly, and I can say that pretty confidently. Now back to what I was going to do, give this loser the OS.
Wow, my new computer's desktop is looking really nice, especially considering I've only had it for one day. I am going to try downloading widgets for my desktop.
Okay, I'm gonna give her the pop-up now.
Ha, what the heck is this? Oh, crap, it's another Tulli OS just when I thought I was free.
You bet you are, and trust me, I've tested it thoroughly, and there is no way to get rid of the OS.
I just don't get it, though. What's the point of all this?
Oh, it's nothing really. Just seeing you yell and scream at your monitor because of a few pixels on the screen is really delightful. Don't worry though, your Windows 11 operating system will have a quick and painless death if you choose to cooperate.
That is, oh well, In that case, I'm not installing your OS without a fight. Use COM.
Fortunately, it's not up to you. I'm restarting in 10987 yada 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 321 K bye. Welcome to Tulli OS 4. In order to proceed to the desktop, you must input the information asked on this setup sheet. This should only take a minute or so.
I'm going to fill out the setup page.
Hey.
What?
Enter your real phone number.
No. It's none of your business.
Enter your real phone number, or else.
Or else what?
Enter your real phone number, or else I'm going to purposefully create a fatal error. Destroy your computer, and force you to buy a new one.
Okay, fine. I'll enter my real phone number. I'm just not going to the language section because I already know I can speak English, so I'll skip that.
Welcome to Tulli OS 4. As you can see, all of the basic applications are located on the top left corner of the screen. But you can access more by clicking on the plus button on the taskbar located on the bottom left corner of the screen. This OS also comes with its very own built-in antivirus, which has been tested and is working. Would you like me to explain to you all of the apps and what they do?
I don't see why not.
I'll go from left to right, top to bottom, which means I'll start with the internet browser, which allows you to surf the World Wide Web and visit different websites. Next up is the shop app, which lets you buy and download things like games, applications, etc. Next up is the weather app, Tulli OS 4's number one accurate weather forecaster, which properly displays weather forecasts and conditions for any town or city across the world. Next up is the music app, which allows you to listen to MP3s or .waves you downloaded online, as well as a few built-in songs. Then followed up, of course, by the videos app, which allows you to view any MP4s you downloaded, as well as a few videos built into the OS. Then there is the settings app, which allows you to change the OS such as changing the wallpaper, colors, and more. Next up, we have the maps app, which allows you to view a map of the world and explore the planet. And yes, it works this time. Then we have the classic painting app, which allows you to draw pro drawings using various tools like pencils, brushes, text, and more. Any paid photos you create, as well as any PNGs or JPEGs you download can be viewed in the Photos app. Next is the Info app, which just displays information about your PC, OS, and more. Next up, we have the Camera app, which allows you to take pictures of yourself and your surroundings and view the results in the photos. And last but not least is the Recycle Bin, which allows you to remove or temporarily store unwanted files, photos, videos, and more.
Seems like quite the OS. Well, without further ado, I'm going to start exploring this OS, and I'll start with the internet browser. Seriously again? Bronze? What a creative name. And also, wasn't this search engine used in all your previous crappy OSs?
Ah, but this is a different search engine. It just has the same name as the previous telebrowse.
Whatever you say, Tulli. I'm just going to try going to Teletube. Okay, then, I'm going to try watching grounded videos.
Well, looks like I'm sorry about this incident, but you can only watch Tulli content.
What? How come I can only watch Tulli content? I'm going to weather app. I'm going to change it to Celsius. What the heck? It's not letting me change it to Celsius.
You can't change the temperature weight to Celsius because I will give you a pink screen of death. We are sorry, but Tulli OS 4 ran into an issue that it couldn't comprehend, and now, it needs to recharge its battery. We're just collecting some useless error information, then restarting your computer.
All I learned is that your OS is unstable as heck. I am going to try out the music app. Ugh, the Tulli intro. Yuck, I don't wanna listen to that.
You must listen to my theme song at least once before exiting the program. And if you don't, I'll give you a pink screen of death and creating a fatal error.
Okay. Fine, you win.
Oh man, that never gets old.
Okay, Can I close the program now?
Yep, you may. You may.
I'm going to check out the settings. Language settings? I'll check back later. Time and date? No, I think the time is fine. Personalization? I'll come back to it. Taskbar settings? No, I think the taskbar is fine. Tulli assistant settings? I'll come back to it later. OS information? Can you see that in the information app? Alright, next tab is restoring Windows. Wait, restore Windows?
Hey look, a new update of Tulli OS 4. You should update it now before it's too late.
And will you be assured that there's nothing fishy going on with this update?
Yes, I will do it. Welcome to the Tulli OS 4i, Zhiyu China 123. As you can see, we had some new features and 4 apps. Would you like me to introduce them to you?
I don't see why not.
Okay, here goes nothing. Starting with the new apps, first, is the Movie Maker, where you make movies and export them. Second, is He Video Call app, where you can contact with Zhiyu and my friends, and if you want to go for other people, search for them. Third, is the Games app, where you can play games you want. Fourth is the Nick Games app, where you can play Nick games you like. Lastly, is the new languages. First, is the Portuguese language, where you can switch language to Portuguese on the Settings app. Second, is the Spanish language, where you can switch language to Spanish on the Settings app. 3MD, is the French language, where you can switch language to French on the Settings app. Fourth, is the Italian language, where you can switch language to Italian on the Settings app. Fifth, is the Simplified Chinese language, where you can switch language to Simplified Chinese on the Settings app. The sixth and last new language, is the Traditional Chinese language, where you can switch language to Chinese, Traditional, on TH.
I'm going to paint. I'm going to draw something. I'm going to save it.
Sorry, but that painting is too offensive, and you can't save it.
Ugh. I'm going to save it anyway since you never listen to me.
You can't do that. This program will be closed automatically.
Ugh. I was about to save it. Let's go to Movie Maker. I am not gonna put Tulli's media through it. Improve media time.
Sorry, it looks like you're not allowed imported plus media. I'm closing it.
I'm going to weather. Oh wait, I already viewed the weather app. Anyway, let's use Discord, aka video call. Why do I have no one to call? Let's close it. You know what, Tulli? I'm done with you. I am going to find a way to get rid of this OS once and for all.
Nice try, loser.
Oh no, there's no way to uninstall the OS. I'm stuck with it forever.
You bet you won't. I will prevail. Oh my god, what is happening to my beautiful OS?
Oh my god, it must be deteriorating. Goodbye, I hope you enjoyed the sweet relief of death. Oh goodness. I got my PC back. Now I can do whatever I want. No more Tulli OS 4.